so happy, I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Mr. Todd? What a dream. If the business stays as good, where I'd really like to go in a year or so. Don't you wanna know?
Of course.
Do you really wanna know?
Yes, yes, I do.
I've always had this dream. Ever since I was a skinny little slip of a thing in my rich aunt Letty used to take us to the seaside August bank holiday. The pier. Making little castles in the sand. I can still feel me toes wiggling around in the briny. By the sea, Mr. Todd, if that's the life I carve it. By the sea, Mr. Todd, who I knew you'd love it. You and me, Mr. T, we can be alone in a house what we'd almost own down by the sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be smashing? With the sea at our gate, we'll have pickled herring. What has swum to us straight from the Straits of Bering? Every night in the kip, when we're through our kippers, I'll be there slipping off your slippers. By the sea, with the fishies splashing, down by the sea. Wouldn't that be smashing, down by the sea?
Anything you say, anything you say.
The seagulls squawking, boo, boo, I'll do me baking, and then go walking with you, I want me bones on me esplanade, have tea and scones with me gay young blade, then I'll knit a sweater while you write a letter, unless we've got better to do. Think how cozy we'll be underneath our flannel when it's just you and me and the English Channel in a nice sunny suite, kept all neat and tidy. We'll have chums over every Friday by the sea. Don't you love the weather down by the sea? We'll grow old together by the sea. Yes, I thank you, by the beautiful. I could see us now in our bathing dresses. You in a nice straw perhaps. Me something pink. It'll be so quiet that who'll come by it except a seagull. Ooh, ooh, we shouldn't try it though till it's legal for two. My eyelids are flutter, I'll turn into butter. The moment I mutter, I do poo. By the sea, in our nest, we can share our kippers with the odd paying guest from the weekend trippers. In our nice sunny suite for the guests to rest in. Now and then, you can do a guest in by the sea.